truly the only way to get around Houston, Texas, is in an art car.
These students do not get credit for this. This is an after-school program, and they just donate their time. And I promise them I'm going to make them famous for 5 days. And they're very dedicated, and it just becomes like I'm a coach, and they're a team. You learn how to work together, and you learn how to take a little criticism and be flexible. I mean, it's the kids' ideas, and so we have to come up with how to do it.
Right.
And so it changes every year. I do teach sculpture to the kids. I teach them proportions and how to put it all together. So I learned how to weld and taught the kids, and before you know it, things got bigger and bigger and bigger, so it's kind of morphed quite a bit.
Every year, another car?
It's every single year, a brand new car. This car is number 33.
I want to do this.
Yeah, go for it.
Put a little underneath.
Yep.
Only I could find something to put on a car like this to make it gaudy. Do you have a favorite car?
I think Prince would have to be my favorite car. Oh my gosh.
Aww.
I just loved it.
There's nothing like driving around with Freddie Mercury on top holding this giant British flag. That's fun. Atomic Dog was a real fun one too, because George Clinton of Funkadelic read, but they did a little something about us in the New York Times, and he read the article, and he called the school, and he flew down to meet the kids and to sign the car. But every car is special to me because of the bond that I create with these kids.
Yeah. So this year's inspiration is what?
Stevie Ray Vaughan. Kind of wanted to do a Texas artist. So we tried to use some of his song titles and symbolize the song titles. This is the Bumblebee song. This is TikTok. This is Life by the Drop. You know, then we have Stevie. I mean, I took a lot of time with Stevie.
Yeah, he's really heavy, and it was a really hot day, but we did it, and he just looks so good.
How do you design it, or is it just kind of come together?
It kind of comes together. And it broadens their entire world just through doing art. They can see that they did this beautiful thing, and they know it's beautiful, and so they carry it the rest of their lives.
It's a lot of fun. Just can't wait till like the end of the day to go to Art Car every day.
Way to go, George.
This is a time I'll remember.
And I do usually cry a little bit in every parade because I am honored to have that. To be able to have done this for 30 years, it's an honor, and I cry every year. I'm skating along with tears in my eyes because it's a beautiful experience.